nothing. I see it all around, hiding behind. Get out of the creep. See all your messages and all your voice calls. I'm always worried you're hiding down the hall. Get out of the creep. And you prove it innocent. I'm a monster, you're the victim, and I'm the creep. Seeing you around, hiding under my bed, and I'm wondering when you're going to end it all. Yet I'm the creep. I hear you scratching on the other side, yet I'm the creep, I'm the creep.
Controversy this morning, you might see it on your Facebook feed, but then again, you might not. Facebook secretly conducted a massive psychological experiment on nearly 700,000 users, or as Time magazine put it, quote, Facebook totally screwed with a bunch of people in the name of science. The social media giant manipulated the newsfeed section to learn if negative or positive postings affect your mood. Well, it turns out that they can. Bridget Carey is a senior editor with our partners at CNET. Bridget, good morning to you.
Good morning.